Okay, so this bundle here, we're going to use just to start the fire. And then once it gets going, there's no stopping it. So we're just going to try and get these rocks warm. And okay, so I need a ferro rod. Yeah. Hello, ferro rods. Come on, where are you? Ferrero Rocher. That is something I do have, but they haven't been used in a while. So here we go. Attempt number one. Just tissue. Yeah, we get this thing. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna take half of this tissue and keep it, just in case, because I may need to light another fire. Now right now the tissue's getting damp anyway, so I better hurry. Come on. Come on. Shit, all right. Well, we ended up using that bit of paper, didn't we? By caramba. That fire was touch and go, man. It so was touch and go. I mean, it actually went out and I thought, okay, I've failed. With my piece of tissue. I kept a reserve and I got the pine sap. And I swear to God, the thing just ignited when it went out. And I mean, it was like this tiny, feeble little thing. And I nursed it to health. And I'm still nursing it to health. Oh, this tiny thing. I mean, it was a little lick of a flame. And it was just like, don't go again. I got it all on camera now, one shot. For about 10 minutes. Ferro rod. Oh, it's so tempting to use the lighter. So tempting to use the lighter. It would break my heart. It would break my heart.
Oh, God.
That was good. Well, I don't know about that, but I'm going to do my best. Very no plan at all and no tools, you know? So
I think that's it, isn't it? That's staying legit, isn't it? If you can do it.
No tools, no plan at all. You have to lift the entire piece of new stuff I put on, big stuff, put some twigs underneath it, and then
blow on it, and then it lit the bigger stuff. Oh, it's all one recording though.
So you're on my recording now, so. I started the fire when I did. It's getting dark.
Oh, I swear to God, man. But if you saw what I was left with, this tiny piece of tissue and blowing on it and saying, come on, you can do it. You can do it. Well, you were here last night. Let's just hope I'm laughing in a few hours. You know? Yeah, I don't know how far along I was on that. I'll tell you right now how long the tape is. So, 26 minutes.